Guys, what are you saying? I hope you're good. I hope you're blessed. Right, it's your boy Fazan. I can't see because the sunlight's in my eyes. Don't want to put this down because then I'm just going dark, right? But I'm back with another video. And in today's video, right, it's basically a short day in the life of me. So I thought, you know what, today I'm pretty busy. I can at least vlog. So I'll take you guys with me and show you my life. Well, you've seen my morning routine. Which is disgusting, and I looked a mess. I still look a mess right now. So right now, I am sat in AMR Motors car, about to do a job for him. Well, that sounds wrong. That sounds very wrong. But yeah, he asked me to take this car over to a exhaust company. He needs the flexi done or something along them lines. I don't know. I'm gonna go do the job, and then I wanna fly back to Man Like AMR, go see him. I think he needs, what else is there? And then also I'm going to do a run and drop off some alloys for him as well. So what an eventful day. What an actual eventful day. That's probably the first time ever that I'm actually busy and it's boiling hot. I didn't even realise it gets hot at this time. I need to start waking up at this time. But cut the bullshit. Day in the life of me. I hope you enjoy.
It's been 10 minutes and I still can't get out because of the builders. So yeah, life's good, man. Cheers. Appreciate that. I really do, honestly, it means a lot. Man goes 2 minutes, it's been five. I don't want to be a prick and say, yo, do you know what I mean? But
first left through, next right blue light, and like normal feds, gone boys, X5, I'm looking in my rear, FJ69, fuck a long day, it's finally a fucking long night.
Well, guys, Armour's an idiot because he sends me to places that are closed, and I clearly tell him, I say, bro, the guy's answering his phone, he's closed. But you know Armour, he doesn't listen to me. There you go. Right? So, there's a message to Armour, bro. I'm gonna swear at you, but I just can't be asked. I just can't be asked, bro. So, I think I'm just gonna have a nice cup of tea at my mum's while I'm in Leeds and then take it from there. The plan we had at the start kind of failed, all thanks to Armour again. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna drop this off to Armour. And then I'm gonna pick my Beamer up and boom, probably head home and spend some time with Armour. I'm just in a bit of a sticky situation now because I'm thinking I need to pick alloys up and drop off to Leeds, but then it's too much long. See that? It's too long. I can't be bothered with it, but I'll see when I get down to the place. So I will catch you guys once I'm down there. I don't want anyone to think it's weird, right? That I've done this routine and I'm not here yet, right? Literally, I went quickly to my mum's, grabbed some tea. Okay, so I'm a dickhead. Yeah, cheers, bro. Cheers. No, it's all right. It's all right. Good camera, this. Appreciate it. So, I do eat, right? I literally went to my mum's, grabbed some tea and biscuits. You know what I mean? Some jasha and just headed straight back up. Like, I don't really eat on a morning. I don't really eat on a morning. I don't know, man, like it's, I don't feel like eating, do you get me? Like, I'm gonna wake up, she makes breakfast, like, I don't really eat, I just let her do her thing. Cause I'm not a fan of breakfast, you see. But, when I do eat later on, you guys will see. But basically, I could have gone the quick way to where I need to go, but I'm gonna take the long way because I want to show you guys a little something. Which I've always put up on my stories, on my Instagram, my YouTube, ID Works. So that's where it started. Well, it didn't exactly start from there for Armour and Idris. But that's where it did start in a way. So I'm saying a massive shout out to ID Works because literally performance parts. I'll be honest with you, yeah, I've tried forcing money. They won't take it. They won't take it. I mean, sometimes it's weird, right? But like you see, like, it's weird how you come across some people on social media, yeah? Like I never would have thought I would have met Armour, I never would have thought I would have met Idris. And it happened, and then you find the nicest people in the world. They're there, but you don't know they're there till you actually see them, if that makes sense. I don't know what the hell I'm saying, but yeah, like, look, I see it as, Idris has got a business, right? And that's his living, that's food for him and his kids. Well, it's food for him, his children and his missus. And he has full right to take money off me, and every time I've tried it, he won't take a penny. So, Johnny is, it's always the little things, and that as an example, right? And he doesn't do it as a favour, he does it out of the goodness of his own heart. And same with Armour, Armour does the same thing, right? Everything's out of the goodness of his own heart. And I feel like the team around you and the people around you should always have that in mind and only do something for you out of the goodness of their own heart and don't expect anything back. Yeah, how it is. And I feel like if everybody had a clean heart like that, the world would be a totally different place. But it's the world, innit? You can't argue with that. But, I mean, ever since I've seen them two, I've saved a lot, so I can't really complain. I really need to get a camera holder. But yeah. And these boys, like, they've worked their ass off since day one. Like, I always see it as, I'll give you an example, Hamza Harris Usman. They grafters, like, they do dog hours, they invest their time into the business, whatever. Same with Armour, same with the Threes, right? All of them invest and work like dogs. And that is, how do I say it? That should be motivation for me. Does that make sense? And for anybody around others, that should be motivation for you as well to just graft your ass off. But there goes my nice little daily, how do I say it, daily talk. If you guys remember from the first ever vlog I did with AMR Motors and ID Works, this place was still getting built, and look at it now. It's built, well, a couple of signs and that need to go, but other than that, it's built. Alhamdulillah. You know, the best thing is, I've seen that from the start. But yeah, so if you ever need performance parts or anything to do with cars, message and follow ID Works on Instagram. Just drop them a message, the phone number's there, and they'll pattern you up. But now, on to the secret location, which I can't tell you guys about. This. Right guys, so, I'm just out here, I'm saying this because I'm out here, yeah? And I'm out here, yeah? Right, to anybody, basically what I'm gonna do is, I've got the new car reveal coming soon as well, right? And I thought to myself, well, if we're gonna do a new car reveal, I know there's a lot of big companies out there that are small companies that are to do with cars, whether it's exhaust, whether it's mechanics wise, whether it's modifications wise. I'm not on about performance. I've got ID Works, alhamdulillah, for performance, so I'm good. I'm on about like exterior work or, you know, just anything to do with cars, right? Drop me a DM and what we'll do is we'll get a collaboration together, right? So basically, with the project car, you guys, what you can do is anything that you specialize in, tell me about. And if I'm gonna get it done to the car, we'll meet up, we'll get the work done. And there's plenty of YouTube videos, like I'm talking about, I'm looking at about at least 40, 50 mods that I'm gonna end up doing in this car. I don't know how. I'm probably gonna end up broke by the time I've done it, and then I'm gonna have to remortgage my gaff, but it is what it is. Summer is not here yet, and he's ringing me right now. Hi, pal, you alright? He's playing my voice note. That's something.
Yo!
Yo!
Are you taking the piss out of me? What the? So, man came as a customer, then turned to MP, then turned to Punjabi.
What are you?
I'm on the way. Back to work now.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie to you.
My car keys there. Your car keys there, you pussy.
No, I don't need to go anywhere, but listen.
What?
I'm not gonna lie, without the Flexi, it sounds way better and it's throwing flames out. So, where do we go from here?
No, because you're flipping exhaust fumes and I'm going to be exhausting, pussy.
Yeah,
I
don't know what's happening. It still sounds sick though.
No, it sounds nasty.
Why are you hating?
So, you're cussing me on my three Instagram accounts, bro. Yeah, cheers, bro.
Cheers, bro. How long? And by the way, whatever you're saying is on the vlog, you know that, right?
What?
Yeah, I've got the camera on.
Cheers, bro. Thank you. But that's alright. You don't need my consent or anything, it's alright. You don't need my consent. No, it's fine.
You don't ask for consent when you're touching. Oh, okay. See you later, bro. But so don't worry about it. Next time, bro. But it's alright. Bye. There you go, mate. There's AMR Motors for you. Yeah, basically, just waiting for him. Once he touches down, then we can decide the next step of my day. But yeah, guys, I just thought I'd let you know, Armour never answers his phone. It's piss. and I want an honest answer, yeah? If you had 7 buildings in a row and 7 fish were in a bowl, right, and then 6 of them turned into jihadis, yeah, then how many of them would be your mum?
Right, guys, so, Amr is here at the unknown location. Let me show you what we're going to do. Here's a couple of footsteps of mine. There's a couple of more footsteps of mine. About 5 more footsteps of mine. Alright, Paul, yeah?
Alright, mate.
Here. Turn around so it looks like a nice little scenic thing, innit? No, you.
No, I know what you're trying to do, yeah?
You fucking heard that. Oh. Hey guys, so I'm still at an unknown location. I'm waiting for Armour to fix a jet wash because he doesn't know how to fix it.
And so we're currently watching YouTube videos on how to rebuild and listen, it's just give me, show me the spring. Ask him where the heck it goes on a Nilfisk handle one. Struggling.
You know what? As much as I rust this camera, yeah, it's good, you know, it focuses on what I want it to focus on.
Hold it like from there. No. Hold them two parts together, yeah. Just wondering where that spring goes in there, so. Yeah, but you might as well give up to me before ring your dad. Yeah, because he'll get very technical. Maybe what he's going to say? Hey, up, Arkid. You know what it is, Arkid? You don't know what you're doing. You know what we used to do back in the day? Yeah, that's exactly what it is. That's so much as Americans use it.
Anyways, it's 6:15 and I've done nothing to my project car, cheers on me. But I've got a view in because the car's getting wrapped, so I'm gonna go there on Friday.
Oh, thanks bro, for the impact. Going on Friday, no worries, that's fine.
Cheers bro,
no worries. Juma Friday, you missed Juma, no worries, that's fine.
And I've got ID work stickers on the
beam. Oh, I see how you did that. I see. Everyone, rewind 10 seconds and watch how we just pushed his glasses up, yeah?
On the Beamer.
Yeah,
no. ID works in it. So, yeah, we'll leave it at that. I'll keep you guys posted. I'm not here yet. Alma's not even asked me for food.
That's why are you looking at your watch? Text it till today.
Yeah? Cheers, bro.
Yeah, it says 3:15. It says 3:15.
Maroni don't take it, glides. Sometimes.
It says 3:30, sorry. Nah. 3:30.
But yeah. I'll keep you guys posted on what goes on. I've been in the same outfit for 3 days, so I'll catch you guys in a bit.
No, pilot.
I know the quality is bad, but I thought I'd extend this on, right? It's time to go for a family meal. I thought we could head over to a restaurant called Casa Peri Peri, if you guys have ever heard of it. They're based in Leeds, just near the bus station, so I'll show you guys. But they also own Estebulos and Fleur Cafe, if you've ever been. I 100% recommend that. Like, the customer service is amazing. It's in Casa Peri Peri and even in Fleur as well. I need to try Estebulos as well. But I thought, yo, well, Nando's are not letting us sit in, so why don't we just hit up Casa Peri Peri and just see what it's like? Because a lot of people have said it's better than Nando's, so I guess we're going to have to take that test today and see, is it truly better than Nando's? For any description, I'll put everything in the description about the restaurant. Everything about the restaurant, I'll have it in the description. But in the meantime, as you can see, the lights come off. But and there's a table there. But yeah, I'm just getting ready. You know me, I'm a driller. I'm just gonna go like this. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I go to my mum's, because obviously the family's going out. Here's a mess. You think I'll care, Cozzy? Because I don't care. Oh.
And another thing, because it's day in the life, I thought, yo, this is going to be a very, 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 very busy day in the life video, right? Got, obviously, I did the whole stuff that you guys have already seen with the cars and stuff. And then I got a phone call, right? Well, I thought, you know what? Let's collab with the company, right? For the car. Now, right now, I don't feel like my BMW is running the power it's meant to be. Like, I feel that the car's holding back. So I got a message from F1 Tuning on Instagram, which I'll put everything in the description below, the link to his Instagram, whatever. I got a message and was like, yo, well, bro, we can collab. You know, I'll give you the whole work slot with the car, whether that's coding-wise or even, you know, whether that's coding-wise or whether that's actually performance-wise. And I was like, yeah, hit, you know, boom, perfect, come down. So literally, I got the message today saying that, yo, I'm coming tomorrow. And yeah, I'll be vlogging that for you guys as well, because I know a lot of people wanted car content as well. And knowing me and day in the life of me, I will show you guys that side of me. So basically the car side of me. But don't worry, everything will be in the vlog. I think it's going to be a pretty long vlog, but that's day in the life of me, innit? That's day in the life of me, except from the other running about and headaches and all that crap. You ain't going to see that side. Because that's more of a private side. But other than that, I'll hit you guys up soon. Sun's out, son of man, I'm got it, it's out. And I gotta got it, it's out. Oh, long day freestyle. It's ain't a long day, it's about to be a long night.
Turn that off now, there, man, turn that off. Yo, guys, so basically, no, the only person ready is Mum, Ava, and Abra. Nobody else is ready. Yeah, because my dad's too busy wasting time on an epoxy table, which is already done, so I thought.
Feel it,
feel
it.
I felt it. Oh, she's ready. He's about to get ready. Oh, listen.
No.
Nah. All right, let's go eat. Let's go eat. Let's go eat. Let's go eat. You know what? I hate this camera because it looks like it's lagging, but it's not. Casa Peri Peri, guys. Good's the mirror?
Yeah, it's good.
How good's the stairs? And how good's you standing in front of there?
Oh, wow.
Stand there. Can we get a picture? Is it nice?
Yeah.
Looks nice, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's very nice.
I like the peacock wall. Girls, if you, because I know guys don't really do that thing, girls, if you guys want to do it, this is the best picture wall I've ever seen. It'd be perfect for you guys standing. Right? And it looks amazing. It looks absolutely amazing. Jeez. Right now, with the staff, the service is perfect. With the, with the actual settings and everything, it's perfect. Meaning like tables, the design of the place, I love it. So, do you know what I mean? I got a rate, a 10 out of 10 so far. You can see Ava's just exploring the restaurant. Ava! 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 You like it? Say hi. 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 Come on. Come, come on. Right, and now it's time. We've ordered the food. We've had, you know, literally, it's pretty similar to Nando's, but I guess it tastes better than Nando's. That's what I've heard, so. Well, Amra's just told me to record Ava walking. The food is, we got half grilled chicken, so your garlic bread and chips, and hummus on bread as well, and chicken wraps. Oh my God. Right, so on the menu, for starters, you've got, you know, your hummus, wings, and you've got a range of wings. You've got salads as well, and then you get your peri chicken, you know, on the bone, wings, or off the bone. You get sharing platters, which are absolutely massive, two whole chickens, four sides, and it's pretty cheap price as well. And you've also got your wraps, burgers, your beef, veggies, and all your extras and stuff.
He didn't know what to say.
You know what? Food looks fire for me right now. Don't know about you, Mum. You're liking it?
Yeah.
So, that garlic bread is better than Nando's. Oh, you taste the garlic bread?
This mash is better than Nando's.
The mash is better than Nando's?
Yeah.
You know what?
Let me try the coleslaw. I'm a big.
Burn them out. Oh, you guys, then lapis appeared.
You know, Nando's coleslaw.
Did you do it?
It's too thin. Like, this is more. This is a proper coleslaw, like a thicker coleslaw. No, Bob. I like it a lot. I'm still in the process. What do you think?
I really like it.
Happy choppy. Mom? Mm. Like it?
It's really nice.
Mm. Oh, my daughter's full. But I enjoyed that and I'm full. Oh, I was going to get dessert, but I had no space, so 10 out of 10 for me. So it's time to call it a day and head home. But the service has been absolutely amazing. The place has been absolutely amazing. I can't complain. I can't, like, do you know what I mean? I can't make one complaint about this place because I love it. Check it out. This video was meant to be day in the life. It ended up like 2 days. I'm wearing the same jumper. I'm wearing the same jacket. Obviously when you work on cars, that's what you gotta do. I ain't getting no more clothes dirty. I get grilled. I hurt for that shit. I'm tired. It's too early. I can't brave. The reason I'm up early is because I need to sort the EGR out, get an air filter, and hop over to get that done, and then get the remap basically. Yeah, guys. So a bit of an update. I'm back in Leeds. I just want to say thank you to my brother Idris for patterning me the air filter, the K&N air filter. So I guess it's time to go get that fitted alongside the EGR stuff, and I'll keep you guys posted. Buster, left for me. Go left.
Left.
Yeah, go straight up. This, after the lights, just follow the road up. Right, guys, so I'm with the man himself, Luckman from F1 Tuning.
How are you like doing? You alright?
And he is about to test my car and obviously basically just tell me what's wrong and what's right. And I mean, I've had a look into him himself, I've had talks over the phone with him, and I feel like, you know, this is somebody I can basically trust, and hence why I told him, pop down when you can, because you're going to Sheffield, aren't you? Or are you going to Sheffield tonight?
Yeah, I'm going to go to Sheffield tonight.
Yeah. So I told him, look, if you can, pop down, I need you to help me make it work, and now he's here. So have you got any idea in mind of what you're planning on doing today? Or
Yeah, we're going to give it a stage 2 map. And obviously you've got your air filter in, so we're going to map it according to, you've got air filter, you've got your downpipe, so that's alternative to DPF delete. What else are you doing? We're going to map it as well because you're getting an intercooler in.
Yeah.
That's what we recommend. So we're going to map it according to, you've got an intercooler as well.
Yeah.
So once you put your intercooler in, it'll be all set to go. So you won't need any tweaking done.
Perfect. You see, whereas the last map I did, the guy just told me, there's the map, on your way. See, like with F1 Tuning themselves, they told me, you want more power and you want to keep your car at a safe measure. Intercooler, you know, you got your downpipe, air filter, they're just standard to help your car breathe. So I guess we'll find out today. So, and also ID works in the car parts as well.
Quick, pulls nicely.
The only problem is it's wet.
Yes.
Is that really?
Back end, yeah. But once the map's done,
yeah,
you should feel a difference. Well, obviously you're going stage 2 to stage 2, so
yeah,
there won't be a massive difference, but you as a driver,
well,
it's your car, you'll feel a difference. Maybe in the power delivery, you should feel it in the power delivery and more top end.
Mm. I mean, what do you think so far with what's on the car currently, map wise?
So far, I can't lie to you, it is quite a good, like the power's good.
It feels good,
but
it puts it down.
I think there's a bit of a lag. Yeah. I think there is a bit of a lag. And we are going to try to get rid
of it. And you sat in manual as well, and that lag happens. I think that's the thing that I was really bothered about. Like, I feel like it's holding back. Do you know what I mean? So it's don't get me wrong, it does chuck me back in my seat, but
you want something more?
I want something more. I want something way more. Guys, so I think I'm going to take over now because F1 tuning is currently out here. Man Like Look Man's out here. We've decided that we're going to sort my dad's car out. So we're doing my dad's car as well at the same time. So while he's putting the jump leads on, I'm officially part of them. I might as well start doing the remap. So I officially work for F1 Tuning now, since I've got the box and everything. So I might as well start grafting.
So we're going to read as long as dad's car.
Exactly.
We're going to give it a stage one. It's pushing 140 right now. Looking at around 180, 190 on it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll still blow him water. As long as I'm still blowing, I'm happy with that. Right guys, so we're on the next the next step. Do you want to walk us through what's happening?
Yeah, so we've read we read Fazan's car, and we've tweaked the file, and now what we're doing is we're literally just flashing it on, and we've done it so his sports calibration from 320, sports display, we recalibrated that so it's going to be higher. So, like I said, stage two is going to have the EGR delete, DPF delete, and obviously we've put down that he's had a downpipe, which is, like I said earlier, a better version of a DPF delete for the airflow, and that's it. We've got the intercooler as well that's coming in next week, is it?
Yeah.
So the map's according to the intercooler as well, so your car will be performing better.
Calm, perfect.
And this should be done, just 38 minutes and 37 seconds, but
it'll drop down, right?
Yeah, it will drop down.
That's fine, that's fine. Right guys, so he's done the tuning. Now it's just time to basically test it out. I'm gonna let him test it out first, and then I'm gonna get a feel of it when I'm driving it. So we'll see how it goes. So the passengers have increased by two. One, two, three and four. So we'll give it a go and see what it's like. All right, so we're just waiting for the car to warm up, and then we'll basically test it out.
Any cameras out here?
No, it's the same road we went up. It feels a lot more aggressive than what it was, you know. To say it's gone from stage 2 to stage 2, I feel a difference.
That's good, that's what.
Weirdly, I feel a difference. And it sounds a lot more better. I feel a massive, massive difference with the car, you see. I'll be honest with you, when I had the previous map on, the car was holding back. I'll be honest with you, the car was holding back. I know that, as a driver, I know the car's holding back. It has way more power and needs to push it. I don't know what it was. I don't know what magic he did, right? Man Like F1 Tuning came down, 10 out of 10 service, and it's just, bro, it sounds like a petrol. Do you know what I mean? And it gives me a clean, that's first gear, and it's pushing that much brake through first gear and torque.
And we recalibrated it to 400 brake.
And that torque goes a lot more higher as well. I'll be honest with you, I'm speechless. I'm actually speechless, and I'm happy, I'm buzzing.
That's what we like to hear.
It's like the car's full potential I didn't have for a long time, and now I've got it. Do you know what I mean? And then obviously you've explained to me about, I always knew about like the intercooler wires and stuff, but you always explained to me air filter. And the thing is, when I went to go get my map before, the guy never said to me, oh, get an intercooler, get the air filter, get EGR blanking done. As you told me, get it done, or I'm not doing it. Do you know what I mean? And I appreciate that. That's the way I like it. Tell me what to do, explain it to me, break it down to me, make sense to me, and then do it. And that's what you did, and they didn't do that. So, no naming, no shaming. But, perfect. That's what I brought. Perfect.
Okay, let me take a picture.
After, can you just tell me what you think of it?
I think it was worth doing.
Worth doing. Yeah. Worth the money as well, isn't it? Yeah, it's pretty cheap for what it is as well. Yeah. You've got to see it as that. Yeah. And performance-wise, you feel the difference when you're driving.
Yeah.
There you go, mate. F1 tuning and that.
Yeah, that's it.
F1 tuning on everything. And the numbers right there, guys. I'll be